in this short video, I'm going to explain the differences between divergence and curl. So to start with the video, I need to introduce an operator which is known as the del operator. It looks somewhat like this. So the del operator looks somewhat like this. It is equal to del del x I cap plus del del y j cap plus del del z k cap. This is the del operator. So now for divergence, what we have is, so the divergence of a vector f is given by del dot f, and for curl, the curl of a vector f is given by del cross the f vector. So for divergence we are using the dot product, and for curl it is the cross product. So the divergence of a vector field is a scalar, and for curl, the curl of a vector field is a vector. Now divergence of a vector field equals 0 indicates that the vector is solenoidal, and for curl, so if the curl of a vector field is equal to 0, it indicates that the vector is irrotational. So if divergence of this vector field is equal to 0, this indicates that f is solenoidal. And if curl of the vector field is equal to 0, it implies that the vector field is irrotational. So the next point will be on the basis of the physical significance of each of these. So for divergence, so the divergence indicates how much the vector field is spread out from a certain point. So you can relate to this with a gravitational field or an electrostatic field. The divergence is the measure of how much that vector field is spreading out from a certain point. So if the divergence is positive at a point, it is the source. While if the divergence is negative, it is the sink. Now let's study a little bit about the curl. So as the name suggests, curl of a vector field indicates how much the vector field twists. So a good example for this is, so if V indicates the linear velocity field, if this is the linear velocity field, then the angular velocity is given as omega is equal to half of curl of this velocity field. So this is the expression for the angular velocity. It is equal to half of curl of the velocity field. So these were the four differences between the divergence and the curl. Thank you.